Hey everybody, welcome back. Vicus Mati, Wizardry 8, Solo Bishop. We're in Trenton. We're in Trenton, are we? Okay.
Them when they tell you how much they love their wife. Oh, much better.
I don't need to grind here. Let's just see what's in there.
It's locked up to clean food. Careful, sugar. This could blow at any time.
Okay. I thought that was the bat. So we're going to get the Astral Domine. That's really kind of all we're here for. One last stop at Fuzzfass.
Spotted a wild one.
Well, hello. I meant to...
Charge my mana stones here.
Thank you so very much.
It doesn't really matter. I don't care about the weight. It's all fine. I guess I could buy some staminas or something. Whatever. Oh, I have your feather.
Why, where did... Good, go. Thanks for coming.
It was a pleasure.
Okay. Did I get the vines
spotted
here?
A wild one.
Don't remember. I know I didn't get them the first time. I guess I got them the second time. Okay.
Spotted a wild one.
With pleasure.
Oh, that didn't work. All right, fine.
With pleasure. With pleasure.
I should not mess around.
With pleasure. With pleasure.
Actually, wait, how many? Yeah, low earth resistance.
With pleasure.
We did it! I see something moving.
With pleasure.
I see something moving. They're all up. Spotted a wild one.
Experience check here. We need 5.6. All right. I did everything there was to do here, right? Yeah.
I see something moving.
Is that the bat? Fuzzfest already. I think I cleared out the saplings here, or whatever they are. I remember being in here and dying, but I don't remember what else I killed.
Spotted a wild one.
This seems vaguely familiar.
With pleasure.
Oh jeez, level 5.
Oh!
could have just checked the map here, right? This one. Oh, over here. Okay, yeah, I killed those guys. Alright. Okay, Ratkin time. Oh, I guess we get the helm first, don't we? The bat, I love the bat. Wow, how many hit points does it have? She took a bite out of me. Oh, I didn't do my mana stones after all that.
We have company.
Who sent
you? Have traveled the path of his. If you be. Survive it does. The trust given to us by Martin that one day his messengers would return to collect the Helm of Serenity. You are those messengers. The third messengers of
Yeah. Chatty little guy.
Goodbye.
It was a pleasure.
I don't need that. No, let me go first.
Spotted a wild one.
Let's get the guys up here first.
This will be over in no time. With pleasure. With pleasure.
Guys.
Spotted a wild one.
They're down there.
Spotted a wild one. With pleasure.
Oh, let's try Mighty Magic. I never use that.
With pleasure.
Getting destroyed while I'm goofing around. Right, so this.
With pleasure.
There's other stuff in here, like a helm, right?
Let's grab it! I have it.
Those are the same pants I have.
It's locked up tight. Spotted a wild one.
Whoa.
There's something.
Okay, they're all like in here. Too bad I couldn't get them all when I had them. Yeah, get back in there. No, you're going that way. Wish I could have gotten them all in the same room.
With pleasure. They're all over me! This could get messy. With pleasure.
Level 14. These guys are kind of serious. Just because they hit so hard. Oh, not like that. Oh, that's the archer. Okay, these guys with the basil arts are level 11, so.
Hola, poop. With pleasure. With pleasure. With pleasure.
So there's four out.
Vola-poop.
Four out here and four inside. I just hit him.
They're all over me.
Yeah, that thing. I'm gonna put Body of Stone up for that. Got a ton of hit points, but it's just not pleasant.
Vola.
I think I'll just eat through my angel.
They're all over me. With pleasure. We did it. This will be over in no time. With pleasure.
Things I'm paying attention to is which guys drop what ammo. Kind of looking ahead to the rampage, just recognizing how scarce ammo is and the extent to which I want to train a lot of characters to fire arrows and at what point with what ammo, blah blah blah. If it's worth getting, you know, if it's worth using, like, just even the throwing and sling, or, I mean, I've got rocks. I'm gonna have a gadget here, I think, so I could always just give him the rocks. Give her the rocks.
Spotted a wild one.
I don't know. Maybe, maybe. Also considering having someone with throwing.
This could get messy. With pleasure.
But that'll be after all this is done.
With pleasure.
Yeah, these guys, I'm still gonna protect myself here.
With pleasure.
Try Death Wish.
With pleasure. Spotted a wild one.
I think I can see at least 8 of them. Hit him.
With pleasure.
Good to know that these guys drop those.
With pleasure.
I should have brought that. Whoops. Totally hit the Windows key, I guess.
Spotted a wild one. Great!
That's the breeders up there. Let's go get the key. Hey, Milano.
We have company.
Hey, you remember? You're looking for a dark savant, too.
Semi-scary chests.
It's locked up.
Or actually, just one. The other scary ones in the other room.
It has a booby trap.
Okay, catapults, take the nectar.
We have company.
A calzone, sir. Let me give you. We'll get on. That's why I figure. Call on us.
It was a pleasure.
Could just buy it, but what's the fun in that, right? I'm gonna switch to that. I guess, what do I start with here? Let's go with armor melt.
Stay with me. This could get messy. With pleasure. Hey! Hola, poop. With pleasure.
Go. paralyzed. Go. No cane of corpus. If it mattered, you could, even in Iron Man, reset the battle here if you really needed a cane of corpus.
So, this is the power of life, huh? We did it!
Why am I overweight now? Probably because I've been picking up a bunch of stuff.
Great! It has a booby trap.
Get our lock hat on.
With pleasure.
After this, Beijin. What other choices? We could do the Alliance quest. Can't wear that. Don't want to wear that. I love what I'm wearing. Let's go down to Fuzz Fast. Actually, I should get buffs up and stuff, just in case, yeah, right. Down to Fuzz Fast, we'll recharge our mana stones. What's up here? Oh, right, the breeders. Ha! Totally forgot.
Let's do it! With pleasure.
Oh, yeah, we can't warp out of here. I want to go see Madras and Gary, so. Still gotta walk our way out.
Hi! With pleasure.
Better way here, right? Like Death Wish, right?
Now that was satisfying.
Got an insta kill.
Oh!
Yeah. Felper, Robwolf, and Trini, right?
Spotted a wild one. With pleasure. With pleasure. Pleasure.
Okay, guys, we're coming in. Alright, anybody else here on the Ratkin tree? Nope, just me. Let's go drop off stuff we don't need here. I thought about it, but I didn't do it. I guess that was it. It's just these stupid keys, huh? I guess I could still use the rift key if I needed it, but so doesn't matter. I thought I had more junk I didn't want. Mod heal. Whoops, I did it again. Let me make sure. In case I need to edit that. I kept doing it, jeez. Thank you.
Bye.
It was a pleasure.
I don't even want to recruit him. Just to grab his stuff. I don't need his stuff anymore. The fun part of things that I'm looking forward to in Rampage is just killing these patrols. Or those guys that were up in the, between the Rapkin tree and here. Just out of my way, guys. I mean it. I've got weapons. God, fun to fall off there, huh? I did that once, actually. My Valkyrie survived.
Well, hello. I meant to tell you a...
For me.
Thanks for...
It was a pleasure.
Can I not? What? My keys. I don't know. I must have hit something before with my keys. Caps lock? No. I don't know. I hit something. There we go.
Worse than when they tell you how much they love their wives.
I guess I could cast Restoration for this, huh?
Wow, much better.
I like Restoration. It's a good way to train it. Okay, let's get our reward from Gary.
I am so... Be careful!
It was a pleasure.
Away camp. Does that get us anything? Away Camp or Beijing? Let's go to Beijing. Because it's over this way. Oh, we didn't do the mine tunnels too. Let's go do that. Do the mine tunnels really just mean say hello to the robot, I think. We don't really need to do anything else over there. Boosites? Oh yeah.
Stay with me. This could get messy.
Love it.
With pleasure. With pleasure.
I guess we have to say hello to Tantris too. I'm curious about what level he is.
With pleasure. Pleasure.
Still a few million to go. So this is like 600k. Right, 206 each, yeah. And I need 3.3, 4.3. Yeah. shield to 95. All right. I'm up here. Okay. Wait a minute. I want to be. Yes, yeah,
spotted
I want
a wild one.
I want to go to Beijing yet. Well, I've got to take Glumph back too, don't I? Oh, I'm at Brekkix Zone. I don't need to be here.
With pleasure.
Oh, there's some are gonna shoot. Okay, hold on.
With pleasure. Creepo! We did it!
That was glorious.
With pleasure. With pleasure. Creepoo. With pleasure.
Let's put some fire out for these guys. They're weak to fire, I think.
With pleasure.
Just do that again. So 270 damage. That is more than I can do just hitting him, I guess.
With pleasure. With pleasure.
Superman on too.
With pleasure.
Close combat to 94. Yeah, Mace is great, but that Mace is plus 15. Looks like Mace and Staff have caught up. It's just really great stats all around, huh?
I see something moving. We have company.
We're
stay with me.
Just gonna,
this could get messy.
Just gonna go for it here.
With pleasure.
Not as many as I wanted. Guess those guys have decent resistances, huh? Alright, I guess we're gonna slug it out.
With pleasure. Pleasure.
Totally surrounded. Let's see how this goes.
Pleasure.
My angels. Did I never get my angel up, or did I? I never put my angel up. I think I'm okay though.
With pleasure.
Got 38 armor class here. Should be okay.
With pleasure. With pleasure. There's something.
RFS. Master. RFS. RFS 81. RFS.
It was a pleasure. Let's do it.
RFS 80.
It was a pleasure.
I was gonna try to recruit him and then have him green, but oh well. You guys.
With pleasure. Let's grab it.
Pretty good.
Stay with me. This could get messy.
I'm okay with more Ouzites. I don't think we're going to make it up to Tantris this episode.
With pleasure. Vola-poo.
I think we're just about at time, right?
With pleasure.
Yeah.
With pleasure. Clee-poo! With pleasure.
Switch to the staff. Got one paralyzed and one hexed. Well, they're both paralyzed now. Okay.
We did it!
I don't need to go get the... whatever you call it. The amulet. Oh, sorry. And yet, that's exactly where I went.
Let's grab it!
By the tree. I remember looking for it in my other game, when I was solo rogue and I couldn't find it, but good to know where it is. Alright, yeah, we're done here. It is time, and yeah, we've got Tantris, we've got, I guess we can go to the minecart, we've got to go to Beijing, we've got to do the Alliance quest. Let's do all that. We'll probably take... yeah, I don't know. We'll figure it out. All right, that's kind of roughly what's on the to-do list. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.